site plan. Right?
How's your cross?
Okay. If you have a little, I don't know. I know if it was a little bit of a cross. Right? You're gonna get a regular arm, and you're gonna catch on your cross. So I was gonna pick you into your cross, that's if you guys cut in. I'm sorry, cut into that shoulder?
Yeah.
Right? I come up and catch it on the rear. Right? What makes the messer great is it's not, it'll give you a lot of air. Right? You can get it here, and it'll stop. Here's a, again. Here, we got one. Right? This is the first fence.
Oh, good fence, man.
So you can sound it, not over there. All you do is. You can put with us. Right? Same relationship. Comes in. Right? Okay.
The lettuce. Onion.
They are. See. Alright, all right. So. So you got your.
Pickles. Your tomatoes.
Wait, you were here, or here, or two.
Thin shreds of tomato.
Is it gonna chew it up?
Yes.
Oh, here, so.
Yeah.
Right? You do, you make it. Is this the homosexual's liking, or? Okay, so. That's what we're doing. And it's sort of a rough thing. That's the idea. Yep, you notice you naturally put in the thumb, and you do that, that's the right thing it is. Good.
Oh, good.
Now, what would you do? What would you do? Just split, right? Then hold your leg, move it, here on the outside. So the blade's pointing, you know, it's aimed at this, right? It's coming at this, so you're gonna come on here. And then. There you go, snap. So the thing is, the inside is gonna be. And not to be too close. One, it's easy to get any pressure. Oh, good, it's gonna happen.
Sneaky with offside zone now.
Very quick.